Jonathan, how are you feeling now?
I'm glad that it's cleared up that it's not the tribe that has made them feel this way. If I could, I would love to let them know that I love them.
This isn't about me hating you or anything. This isn't about me hating any of you, because you know, I know that I love all of you that. Guys.
This is a moment bigger than the game.
Yeah. And seeing their emotion is, like, hard for me to just look past that and be like, okay, let's get back to game mode. I feel like that would minimize their experience that they're feeling to be like, oh, hey, by the way, can we talk? I don't know. That's why it just feels wrong.
Yeah, I hear you on that, too.
Yeah.
Is part of what makes it hard to transition is that we're now going to go through the formality of walking up these stairs and in private writing a name down. Is that part of it?
Yes.
Because the other option is we can skip that pomp and circumstance and keep it here, meaning it would be talking about it.
So would they turn in their idols and then we go from there?
Well, I mean, that's their call what they do.
Good job, guys.
Good job,
bro. I can settle this quickly. These are both hidden immunity idols. Drea's not going home. Marianne is not going home. So, Lindsay, what does that mean? Because Jonathan is also safe.
Sounds like it's me or Tori. And all I can hope for is that they want to trust me and want to go forward with me and feel like I'm going to be a good player to be alongside them.
Tori, that was a long look back to me.
Well, I can feel maybe you guys are leaning more towards Lindsay. Is that the vibe I'm getting? Is that the vibe I'm getting? Well, actually, I'd like to know why. Why would you like to get rid of me?
Because you've been gunning for me since Ika.
Not true, but okay.
You've lied to me.
Okay, yes.
I don't have as good of a relationship with you.
Uh-huh. Then with her?
Right.
Okay, what are your thoughts?
The game is still on, and I don't want to vote you out. But the part of the game is that I have to vote someone out. And in this moment right now, this is the best step for me, which sucks.
Well, I want to do this, and I'm going to go play my shot in the dark, and we can go from there.
Okay, so you formally are telling me that your votes would be for Tori.
Right.
Yeah.
Okay, and Tori, you're saying you're going to go play your shot in the dark.
I got to do what I can at this point.
That's totally fair.
Okay, very unusual tribal council. Here's what it means. It's Tori, unless she can get the shot in the dark that says you're safe. In which case, Lindsay, you're going home. All right, Tori, go up, drop your die, grab your shot in the dark. All right, Tori, I'll take it from you. So, if this says you're safe, Lindsay, you're going home. Tori, you are not safe.
Okay, I prayed about it. I knew God could have made me safe, but
bye, Tori. My time's come.
You need to bring me your torch.
You played a hell of a game.
Tori, the tribe has spoken.
No!
Time for the
go. I love you so much.
Bye.
Tori, bye.
See you tomorrow.
Grab your torches, head back to camp. Hope you can stay dry.
God literally has shown up in so many crazy ways in this game, and I knew that if it was my time to stay, that I was gonna pick the right scroll, and so I honestly am walking away with a lot of peace, a lot of gratefulness, because I can freaking do a lot more than I thought I could.